By 2050, it's expected there will be 2 billion more mouths to feed. But the global food system is at risk of failing to meet requirements. As extreme weather events become more common and seasonal patterns harder to predict, farmers' yields are increasingly vulnerable. Across ASEAN, a transformation in farming practices is needed to ensure food security. Increasingly, critical and emerging technologies are transforming farming industries throughout the ASEAN region, helping them become more connected, sustainable, and productive. AgTech, or the application of technology to agriculture, horticulture, and aquaculture, is helping to increase yield, combat labor shortages, reduce waste, and increase sustainability. Standards can support the safe development and deployment of these agricultural technologies. Technologies like drones, autonomous vehicles, robotics, and AI can help farmers optimize planting, irrigation, and pest management.
In ASEAN, standards foster regional cooperation and enable member states to adopt consistent AgTech practices.
Widespread use of AgTech can ultimately improve supply chain efficiencies and transform trade flows for the ASEAN region.
In Vietnam, farmers in Moc Chau district used to sell their vegetables to many collectors with little transparency to consumers in Hanoi who didn't know where their vegetables came from. Now, farmers sell directly to supermarkets in Hanoi at a higher price, using QR codes to provide traceability.
The involvement of ASEAN experts ensures that appropriate technologies are adopted to foster regional food security and sustainable agricultural practices. ASEAN member states must participate in global standards discussions to help preserve ecosystems for a sustainable future.